Welcome to Google Sheet Pro. This video will save your time and clicks. In this video, you are going to learn how to add hyperlink to another worksheet in the same workbook. So let's get started. Click on the cell where you want to add link. Press Ctrl K. Write text. Let's suppose I want to write sales. This will appear in the cell. By clicking on this, you can select the sheet where you want to go. Click on sheets and name range. Here we have list of sheets. You can select any list. You can see that I have created link to sales sheet in the same workbook. When I click on this link, this will take me to the sales sheet. Let's go back and create another link. Press Ctrl K. This time I want to link the profit sheet. You can write any text here, TEST test, and click on sheets and name range and select the sheet where you want to go. You can see that I have created another link. By clicking on this link, this will take me to the required sheet. This is how you can add hyperlink to another worksheet in the same workbook in Google Sheets. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and share this video to others. Thank you.